We had planned to come out 4th of July morning, but last week when we found out that he passed away, we changed our flight to come out earlier to pay our last respects to a man that came into our homes as a dad. And I just felt the need to say goodbye.
We always stop at the pawn shop, and we seen Rick probably once or twice, just wandering around, and you know, he reminds me of my dad. That's why we love going there, just because he's so friendly and he's such a nice guy, and we enjoy it.